Hi, I'm Harvey Pekar. I'm mostly known for my comic American Splendor, but I have really been into jazz and collecting records since I was a kid. A friend of mine in Cleveland, Nate Horowitz, introduced me to this stuff and I've listened to it ever since. Jazz got me through a lot of tough times. I had thousands of records all over my house until my wife made me get rid of them. Yeah, well, my wife sold them. I mean, it got to a point where it was ridiculous. It's pretty bad now, but it was just insane. You know, I'm gonna tell you about the roots of jazz in blues and gospel. You'll also meet giants of jazz like Duke Ellington, Miles Davis, John Coltrane, Charlie Mingus, and Thelonious Monk, and some guys no one has ever heard of, like Sonny Berman, my favorite unknown guy. I'm gonna take you on a trip drawn by some of my favorite artists, guys I've worked with over the years, and tell you the story of jazz. In some ways, it's the story of America, a comic book odyssey, if you will.